Good evening, SCCW fans, and welcome to the second half of Week 5 here in the 2023 edition of the Gold Rush. My name is Alistair Mayfield, your host and commentator as always, and tonight we've got the latest lineup of Block B matches for you folks to enjoy. But as per usual, let's just quickly take a look at the rankings to see where everyone stands here at the moment. So, up top by himself is Hunter Storm sitting on 8 points. Behind him, Vincent Draven, Jason Justice, and Nelly Angel all currently sitting on 6 points. Behind them, Bernhard Denzinger, Death Trap, Jason Matthews, all on 4. Behind them, Jack Diamond on 2, and then behind him, Sticky the Clown and Yuki Sakuraba, both of which are sitting on 0. And much like how it was for Block A last night, it's always plenty of time to see how shaken up the rankings will get here as we go into the second half of this year's Gold Rush. So, that being said, let's go ahead and jump right on into the first match of the evening. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 260 pounds, Death Trap! And Death Trap coming off a victory last week, having defeated Jack Diamond in one hell of a hellacious bout between the two. See if he can keep the momentum going for himself here tonight. And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 450 pounds, Sticky the Clown! And meanwhile, Sticky's still looking to get his first 2 points where he can here, and let alone his first victory in SCCW. Lost his first match to Zaza Tabor, the Settle Your Sins, and has been on a winless run since then. See how things pan out here as we got new blood here in Sin City taking on a Hall of Famer here in this one. Trap pulling him away, Sticky up on his feet, catches DT with that right, misses the headbutt, just the takedown, avoids the headbutt, Death Trap sends him on the ropes, oh, thrust kick is blocked, Irish whip puts him in the corner, oh, Sticky seemingly unbothered, Death Trap taking out that series of kicks there, slams the knee, tie up, oh, tackles Sticky down, up on his feet here, tie up, axe hand over to the top of the back, slams the knees into the mat, nope, avoids the kick, there's the axe handle, Death Trap tackles him down, backing off, two down, oh, Death Trap with the elbow to take down Sticky, throws him away, turns him over, going for that half crab here, Sticky powers his way out of it, sends him into the ropes, oh, might be looking for the Fez press, but time to jump a bit late. Pulls DT away, he's up on his feet. Oh, gets taken out with that knee lift. Death Trap now, got the legs, rolls back, bow and arrow stretch. But Sticky able to break out. Tie up. Ties him up, ooh! Modified Falcon Arrow there. Oh, what? Oh, caught him with the headbutt there. Another man connecting. There they go. Death Trap, Sticky, Death Trap. Sticky. Death Trap winning the exchange. Turns him over, going back for that single leg crab. Strategy that has done him many wonders from his days in MCCW. Working on the limbs as much as he can here. Series of kicks there to bring him down. Now Sticky up, just at the roundhouse. Sticky has him up and drops him with that gourd buster. Pulls him away. Lands the knees into the canvas yet again. Death Trap fires him across the way. Doesn't take the run up. Instead, unloading with those kicks right to the ribs. Sticky back up to his feet here, but Death Trap takes him back down. Sets him up. Buffalo Sleeper applied. Wrenching back as much as he can, but Sticky able to break free. Who could call it the roundhouse that time? Death Trap takes him out with another body blow. Has him up through waist lock. Oh, but Sticky just threw himself on top of him there. Tie up. Sticky with a headbutt there. Quick stomp. And now just proceeding to slam Death Trap's head off the mat. Able to break himself out of that. Sticky brings him out with a headbutt. Hits the ropes. Death Trap up on his feet. Left hand. Tie up. Fireman's carry. Death Trap in off the ropes. There's the fist drop. Tie up, Irish whip, Sticky coming off, bumps him with that shoulder block, and now just again ragdoll on the head off the mat. Tie up, and now Sticky going for the balloon animal. Well, Deadshot able to flip him out of it. Sticky brings him up and plants him back down. Brings him back up onto his feet. Deadshot, however, puts him in the corner, backs off, takes the run up. Oh, spinning heel kick. And Deadshot now rolls back. Bone arrow hold yet again here. Just trying to bend him, but Sticky able to muscle his way out. Gets put in the corner yet again. Deadshot this time scoops him up. Tree of Woe. Loading with the kicks here right to the ribs. Sticky back up. Oh, instead has Deadshot. Oh! Playing with that gut buster now, hammering away with the right hands here, trying to beat him down. Deadshot knocks him off. Taya, Irish whip, sends Sticky into the corner, going after him. Oh, but Sticky, again, right back to that abdominal stretch of the balloon animal. Slipped out of it. Now Deadshot pulled him away from the corner, has him up. This is the kick. Whoa, cut the strings! He's calling for it now! And now he's got the death trap applied! Sticky trying to utilize his strength and he's able to break out. Not able to really lock it in there. Sticky now looking to reclaim the initiative. Hits the ropes, coming off. Stomp right to the chest. Sends death trap in the ropes, but the Hall of Famer holds on. And Sticky now again just planting him and death trap falls to the outside. Sticky looking to go after him, getting a breather in. Tie up. Deadshot sends him crashing into the barricade there. Oh, and into the ring post as well. Now got the dinner bite just chomping away on Deathtrap's brow here. Yep, Hall of Famer's cut open! So they're gonna cut it. He cut the strings there. The waist lock throws him right down. Rolls back in, as does Sticky. They beat the count. Oh. Has him up overhead, and a slam! Sticky with the cover, one, two! Deathtrap able to get the shoulder up in time! Robin now, Sticky with the headmasher here! And makes it the ropes and just tosses Deathtrap to the outside. Just looking to continue it on the floor, but no luck. Oh, Deathtrap able to get out of harm's way there. Now here they go. Deathtrap, Sticky, Deathtrap, Sticky, Deathtrap with the roundhouse. Bring Sticky back up, cut the strings. Calling for it yet again. Oh, but Sticky back up on his feet. Snap suplex by DT. Pulls Sticky away. Got the leg, turns him over, single leg crab yet again here. His legs have really been suffering a lot of damage, but Sticky able to break free. Sends Deathtrap into the ropes, waiting. Death press! And now just slamming his head off the mat, on and off. Trap able to break out. Tie up. Has him up. There's the Gourd Buster. Sticky. Going all the way to the top here. Comes off with a splash. My God. Oh, brings him up. There's the Gut Buster. Sticky just glaring. Seems goes up top yet again. Comes off with the headbutt. Not done, back up top. Once again, connects with another headbutt off the top. There's Deathtrap away from the corner. Tie up. Well, but Deathtrap unloading with the combination here. Brings Sticky back up. Catches him with that right hand. Avoids the headbutt there. Brings him down with the body blow. Pulls Sticky away, turns him over, half crab yet again here, Sticky trying to crawl, and he's able to force the break. God, that leg has to be hurting, going for the head masher here, but they're tangled on the ropes, instead just throws Deathtrap to the floor. Oh, Hall of Famer getting a breather in now. Deathtrap back inside, shot right to the ribs. Has Sticky back up, Sticky kept him with that right, sent into the ropes. Whoa, drop toe hold, and Deathtrap now, Seattle stretch applied. Sticky in serious trouble here, just trying to claw his way to the ropes. He's able to hold on. That's Deathtrap up. and drop into the power slam. Absolutely planted him. In for the cover. One, two, three. He got him. Here is your winner by pinfall, Sticky the Clown. And Sticky able to pick up the victory here in a big surprising one for his first win here. He had his first 2 points as he defeats Death Trap. I thought DT would have had him, but if I'm being honest, I think the blood loss finally got to him there. It's gradually wearing him down where he was trying to wear Sticky down with submission holds, but Sticky able to persevere and with that gets the win and puts himself up on the board. All right, that folks, let's go ahead and jump right on into the next one. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Interesting first, from parts unknown, weighing at 201 pounds, he is the SCCW World Champion, Vincent Draven! Draven coming off a loss last week, having defeated by Jason Justice in their matchup. We'll see if he's able to bounce back here tonight, try to get himself up to 8 points here in this endeavor. And his opponent from across the universe, weighing at 110 pounds, Yuki Sakuraba! And Yuki, who's still looking to claim her first 2 points here in the Gold Rush, hasn't been having much luck, especially after last week where got knocked out by Bernhardt's Germanization there. See if she's able to recover from that. See if she can claim 2 points over Draven, who's definitely kind of lost a bit of momentum following his loss last week. See how things go here. Oh, and already series of knife-edge chops, and you keep one that flying knee. Tie up. Whoa, arm is caught. Flying armbar here by Draven, but Yuki quickly breaks out of it. Tie up. Draven brings her down with that knee lift. Pulls her away. Yuki up on her feet. Test of strength this time. Neither really budging. Yuki scoops him up. Plants him with the slam. Draven up to his feet. Tie up. Has her up. Oh, Yuki will twist out of it. Catch him with the elbow. Missed the chop. Whoop, it's an elbow by Draven. Scoops her up, there's the slam. Pulls Yuki away. Yuki back up on her feet. Tie up. Yuki pushing back here, drop toe hold. Tie up, knife edge chop. There's the snapmare by Draven. Pulls her away. Yuki up to her feet. Oh. Draven pulls her down with that snapmare, sets her up. Knife edge chop brings her back down. Two of them. Tie up. Shot right to the ribs. Cover here by Draven. Oh, Yuki easily getting the shoulder up. Tie up. Elbow by Draven. Two of them tie up. Oh, Yuki bringing him down. Draven back up to his feet. Yuki this time blocking it. Catches him with the right hand. Slams the knee into the mat. For the clothesline and miss the Draven caught with that flying knee instead. Your red kick. Oh, neither of them connecting there. Tie up. Here they go. Draven, Yuki, Draven, Yuki, Draven, Yuki winning the exchange. Yuki up to her feet. Just Draven away from the ropes. Well, close that figure four neck lock here. Draven able to break out of it. Two of them tie up. Series of punches there by Draven. Pulls her away, drops down to the cover here. One, Yuki easily getting the shoulder up. Series of kicks there. Now pulls Draven away. Has him up. Nope. Tie up here. Knee lift. And Draven now got that cross-legged STF, but Yuki able to pick the lock on it. Tie up. Sends Draven into the corner. Tie up. Ooh. Quick kick there. It's Yuki back up. Oh, 1-2 combination, but Yuki's still standing. Loading with that combination of kicks to bring him down. Has Draven back up. Had them connected with the elbow. Draven put her in the corner, takes the run up, and just collides. Knocks her back down. Pulls her away. has her back up. Yuki again punishing him with those kicks. Quick stomp to the back of the head. And again, Raven up on his feet. Good jab. Ooh, nice drop kick there by Yuki. Up on her feet, as is Draven. Tie up. Draven takes over that vertical suplex. Now unloading with the punches here, trying to beat her to submission, but Yuki knocks him aside. Tie up. Oh, Super Galactic Collider! Knife edge chop, and again. Tie up. Oh, knife edge chop. Couple more kicks there by Yuki. As Draven back up your waist lock, sends him into the ropes. Draven holds on, however. Now puts Yuki in the corner. And Draven, when they're up top, what's he got planned here? Well, Yuki dives over the top, shoulders down here. One, two. Draven able to kick out. Brings you, nope, Yuki got him with that drop toe hold, drops the elbow. As Draven up. Oh, sends Yuki into the ropes. Slides underneath, but Draven catches her with the elbows instead. Eyes are up. Oh, Yuki unloading with the punches there. Pulls her away. Knife edge chop. Yuki up top. Might be thinking Ski no Hane. Off the ropes. Oh, tie up. Draven with that barrage of knees. Sits her up. And off the rope, tail running kick, lays her out. Pulls her away. Sits her. Oh, has her up. I should say, we got caught with that right hand. Tie up. Yuki with the elbow. Now going back for that figure four neck lock here. But Draven, I would have break out of it. Oh, and got level with that clothesline. Yuki now going to the top. Mass extinction. Pulls him away, got the legs, bridges over. One, two. Draven out with a kick out in time. Tie up. Draven. Vertical suplex and Yuki tumbles to the outside. Draven now just getting a breather in while he can. Yuki up to her feet. Going back in. Tie up. Draven tackles her down. Pulls her away from the ropes. Playing to the crowd there. Sits Yuki up. And off the rope, there's the kick to lay her out. Brings her back down with a knife edge chop. Yuki up on her feet here. Oh, there they go. Draven, Yuki, Draven, Yuki, Draven. Discus elbow. Pulls Yuki away from the ropes. Has her up. Yuki with a snap suplex. Up on her feet. And once again, going back to that neck lock here. Trying to wear down Draven. Draven able to escape. Just the clothesline. Irish whip. Catches her with that back elbow. As Yuki back up on her feet. Flying knee strike lays her out. Brings her up. Right. Oh, Yuki bringing him down with that DDT. Playing to the crowd herself. She's going up top. Ski no Hane! Too close to the ropes. Tie up. Draven with a running arm breaker. Oh, Yuki caught him with that elbow, but Draven unloading with the knees there, bringing her down. Going up top. No! Yuki able to roll out the way. To the top. Mass extinction to the back. But pulls Draven away. Turns him over. Cover here. One, two. Draven able to get the shoulder up in time. Tie up. Yuki unloading with the punches. Going up top. Ski no Hane! Too close to the ropes. Hit again. Oh, got caught with that elbow. Draven has her up. 1-2 combination. Down goes the Kawaii Supernova. Oh, caught Draven with that elbow. Whoa, through waist lock. Nice leg pick there. And Yuki bridges back into the Apollo lock. Draven able to make it to the ropes. And now, as Yuki back up, and Draven, oh, missing the eyes, though! Carnegie not able to fully see it. Yuki bridges over. One, two, three, she stole it! Here is your winner by pinfall, Yuki Sakuraba! Missed in the eyes, the Galactic Mist! paying its dividends, and Yuki out here just stole it from Draven with that one. Man. I mean, it's not the cleanest victory, but then again, it's Sin City. Nothing's really ever clean about here. I don't mean that as a jab, it's just, you know, we kind of expect this. I mean, we have Glimmergrin, for God's sake, and not to mention when we had Lance Burke as well. I mean, what more do I need to say? I mean, congrats to Yuki, I'm picking up 2 points. Unlucky for Draven there. Alright, with that, folks, let's go ahead and jump right on into the next one. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Interesting first, from Columbus, Ohio, weighing at 210 pounds, he is the SCCW International Champion, Jason Justice! Justice coming off a victory last week, having defeated Vincent Draven in their matchup. See if he's able to keep the momentum going for himself here. Sure to be one hell of a matchup. See the crowd already up on their feet here. Drew's coming. And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Cherokee, North Carolina, weighing at 195 pounds, he is the Tap Out Openweight Champion, Jack Diamond! Diamond coming off a loss last week after one hell of a back and forth match against Death Trap. We'll see if he's able to bounce back here and try to pull himself up to 4 points. And this one are underway, and Diamond already laying into Justice with that elbow and a second one to knock him off his feet. Sends Justice into the corner. Tie up. Bringing him down. Now Justice back up to his feet here. Sends Diamond to the ropes. Oh, but he got pulled over. Diamond looking to wear down the leg already. Justice whips him down. Tie up. Justice throwing him down. Now I'm loading the ground and pound, but Diamond quickly knocking him aside. Tie up. Spins him down with the dragon screw. Justice up to his feet. Puts the clothesline. Diamond with the elbow. Sits Justice up. Soccer kick right to the back. Tie up. Double underhook. Oh. Diamond able to hold his ground. Just a quick kick to the back there. Tie up. Justice scoops him up. There's the slam. Just Diamond with that right. Whoop, bringing him down with the elbow. Tie up. Throws him down. Has Diamond back up. And throws him with a gut wrench suplex that time. Two of them tie up again. Diamond with the elbow. Falls over the right hand. Tie up. Brings Justice down with that knee lift. Tie up. And now there's the elbow there by Diamond. Falls up that spinning leg crush. Tie up. Oh, Justice looking to keep possession of the initiative here. Now, whoa. Making Diamond victim to the padlock here. Just admiring his handiwork. And drop kick right to the posterior. Diamond back up on his feet, missed that kick. Just scoops him up, slams him down. Got caught with the over kick there. Diamond, Justice back up. Justice trying to pin him down. Oh, got him. Just him over in that anaconda choke. Diamond able to break out of it. Spins Justice down with the dragon screw. And Diamond, well, looking for the ace. It's wild here. Justice fighting it. Able to get out of it. Now, here they go. Diamond, Justice, Diamond, Justice, Diamond, Justice winning the exchange. Now both men up on their feet here. Tie up. Ooh! Big sweep there by Diamond for a quick cover. One. Justice getting the shoulder up. Tie up. Justice sending Diamond to the corner. Takes the run of no one home. Diamond has him up. There's the right hand with that spin kick. And off the ropes here. Justice with the elbow. Oh, caught him with that jab. Throws him down. Quick cover here by Justice. One. Diamond needs to get the shoulder up. Tie up, and Justice unloading with the elbows, and off the ropes, Swanton right across him. A Diamond brings him down with that enziguri, slams a knee into the canvas, Justice back up, well, but Diamond again still working the legs, But that's being leg crushed. Sits him up. Soccer kick to the back. Justice up. Open Justice now. Bring a diamond down. Go for the Justice served here. Trying to squeeze and compress, but Diamond able to escape. Oh, avoids the clothesline. Axe handle right to the back. Follows it up the leg drop. Follows up the knee drop there. Justice up to his feet. And Justice has him hooked. Cradle pile driver. Pulls Diamond away. There's the dragon screw. And again, gotta work on Diamond's leg now. Tie up. Diamond with the left. Sends Justice into the corner. Going after him. Tie up. Sweeps him up. Trio woe. Spin kick there, and down goes Justice. Brings him down with that Enzigiri. Turns him over. Cover by Diamond here. One, two. Justice able to get the shoulder up. Tie up. Oh, but Justice spins him around. There's the gavel. Planted Diamond with it. Pulls him away from the ropes. In for the cover here. One, two. Diamond able to get the shoulder up. And now Justice throws him with that gut-wrench suplex. Has him up. Well, but Diamond, that Northern Lights suplex of his. Now pulls Justice away. Justice up on his feet. Irish whip. Oh, big drop kick there by Diamond. Just damn near point blank. Soccer kick right to the back. Justice up on his feet. Open Diamond now has him up. Oh, double knees right to the gut. As Justice up. There's the drop kick yet again by Diamond. Nope, the spin kick there, tie up. Whoa, but Justice, X guillotine driver! Pulls him away, in for the cover here. One, two! Diamond able to get the shoulder up in the nick of time there. Whoa, has him up! X guillotine driver yet again, center of the ring! One, two! Diamond again kicks out! Now Diamond sends Justice into the ropes, spikes him with the head scissors. Pulls him away from the ropes, sets him up. Diamond in off the ropes, oh, there's that knee strike. As Justice up. Oh, there's the icon kick. And now as Justice back up, into the gut buster once more. Diamond in off the ropes with Justice up on his feet. Here gets taken out with the drop kick. Ultimate up on their feet now. Oh, but Justice again! Axe guillotine driver! Cover! One, two! Diamond again gets the shoulder up! Justice to the head! Bridges up! One, two! Diamond again kicks out! He's not going down easily! Diamond, Justice, Diamond, Justice! Diamond shakes the head! Enzigiri! Justice up to his feet, however, there's the forearm. Up to his feet. Now straight jacket camel clutch here. Diamond struggling. Able to hold on. Tie up. Now Diamond scoops him up into the brain buster. Diamond now in off the ropes. Oh, it's a drop kick to the side of the head. Tie up. Diamond again. Scoops him up. There's the brain buster. Pulls Justice away from the corner. Has him up. Whoa, but Justice, single leg takedown. Diamond able to throw him off. And now, Justice has him up. Sends him into the ropes. Waiting. Takes him over with that arm drag. Diamond up on his feet here. And Justice now has a cradle pile driver. Planted him on the top of his head. Drop kick by Justice. Diamond up on his feet. Tosses Justice to the outside. Diamond. And off the rope. Tope con Hilo. Has Justice up. And now, oh, fisherman suplex there by Diamond. He's got a chair out. It's illegal on the outside here. Has Justice up. Throws him back inside. Diamond rolling in after him, tie up. Oh, and Diamond throws him into the corner. And now, well, Diamond just unloaded with the kicks to the leg there. When it comes for the damage, going up top. And Diamond with the shuffle deck. Turns Justice over, cover, one, two.
just is able to kick out in the nick of time there. Tie up. Endegear to the back of the head. Diamond now. And off the ropes, sliding drop kick. Justice up on his feet here. Rope instead has a max guillotine driver. Cover. 1, 2, 3. Got him. Here is your winner by pinfall, the SCCW International Champion, Jason Justice. The Warden able to get it done, though definitely not without perhaps hobbling a bit, considering the amount of damage his legs were taking there. But Justice, nevertheless, able to get more points up on the board for himself, as I believe that puts him up to 8 now as well. If I remember correctly. But I think I'm definitely correct in thinking that it's 8. Well, congrats to him. Unlucky for Diamond. It's one hell of a fight between the two. But one of SCCW's own able to prevail. All right, that, folks, let's go ahead and jump right on in to the next one. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., weighing at 241 pounds, Hunter Storms! And Storms, currently the only one of the competitions still to have a unbeaten record right now, but as it is with every week, that's in jeopardy, as very well could end here. And his opponent, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing at 191 pounds, Jason Matthews! And Matthews, who's coming off a loss last week against Nelly Angel, so he'll be looking to rebound here tonight, though. Against the man who has a lot of momentum behind him, it's easier said than done. See how things go here. So we're underway. Matthews already tried for that rolling elbow, but Storms throws him into the corner. Matthews slips out of it, meets him there, sends Storms into the corner. Storms steps away. Scoops Matthews up, powers him down with a slam. Matthews up to his feet. Tie up. Oh, big drop kick there from Mighty Sandwich to take Cutthroat off his feet. Caught with that left, however. Misses the drop kick that time. Storms brings him up. Two of them. Tie up. Storms throws him down. Loaded with the left hand here, but Matthews knocks him off. Oh, bit of back and forth there. Oh, try to take him down, but Storms instead laying into him with those knee strikes as Matthews able to break out of it. Crawls underneath. Drop kick right to the top of the back there. Two of them. Tie up. Storms sends him across the way, but Matthews slips out of the corner. Storms throws him down. Pulls Matthews away from the ropes. Matthews up to his feet here. Rope trying for the takedown again, but Storms has him, brings him up. Oh, and just threw him down with that powerbomb. Quick kick to the back. Tie up. Dragon screw by Matthews. Storms up on his feet. Matthews again with another dragon screw. Storms back up. Now Matthews. Oh, going for the heel hook here. But he's tangled up in the ropes, and Storms kicks him off. Matthews now bringing down with the head scissors. Pulls him away from the ropes. And Matthews now rolls over, pinning combination, but Storms easily breaking out of it. Catches him with that left. Oh, kick does not find its mark, and Storms powers him down with the slam. Quick stomp. Matthews up on his feet here. Brings Storms down with the head scissors. Pulls him away. Oh, there's the overhead kick. Storms. Oh, Matthews sent him to the ropes, waiting. Two of them. Oh, sends him into the ropes. Coming off. There's that running calf kick there by Matthews. Tie up. Storms sent Matthews on the ropes. He comes off. The two of them just collide. Storms. Ooh, with the rib breaker. Pulls Matthews away. Has him up. Oh, now here they go. Matthews, Storms, Matthews, Storms. Matthews winning the exchange. Turns Storms over, going for a quick cover. Storms getting the shoulder before 1. Just that left. Tie up. Nice axe kick there by Matthews. Quick stomp. Going for another quick cover. 1. Storms again quickly kicking out. Cross for the Irish whip, but Matthews not letting himself go anywhere, and Storms instead takes him down with those knee lifts. Pulls Matthews away. Hammering away with the left hands here.
Oh, and Matthews knocks him aside. Sets him up. Matthews barreling it off the ropes. And there's that roundhouse kick of his. Storm's up on his feet. Matthews crawls underneath. Brings him down with that reverse DDT. Matthews now pulling him away from the corner. Hits the ropes. Storm's up on his feet. Misses that right hand. Catches him with that forearm instead. And now the arms over the knees. Camel clutch here. Matthews able to break out of it. Tie up. Single leg takedown once more, but Storms throws him right off. Up to his feet, as is Matthews. And Storms now, get another rib breaker. Snap kick right to the back. As him up, rear waist lock, a cup the elbow. Matthews for a rear waist lock, a cup with a low blow instead. Tie up. Oh. But Storms again, another low blow. Carney just letting it go. As Matthews up, Matthews again crawls underneath. But Storm, once again, another low blow. Crowd. And here's some of the boos here. Brings Matthews up to his feet, rear waist like a call with an elbow. Matthews now in off the ropes here. Oh, and Storm's turning right around to that calf kick. Standing shooting star press, one. Storms again getting the shoulder up. Tie up. Matthews sent him to the ropes. He frogs over him, but Storms holds on. Falls underneath, through waist lock. Schoolboy, tangled in the ropes. Oh, two of them tie up. There's some drop kick, Matthews. Drops him with a cutter. Pulls Storms away. And off the ropes here, but Storms back up to his feet. Goes behind as Matthews hooked, and there's the backdrop. As Matthews up, Storms lining him up. Quarrel bomber! Cover here, one. Two! Matthews out with the shoulder for the nick of time. Tie up. Some Storms with the ropes. We frogged over. Waiting. Catches him with that kick. Matthews in off the ropes. There's the knee drop. Tie up here. Using out the head scissors. Pulls Storms away from the ropes. Matthews now pinning combination. One, two. Storms kicks out. Tie up. There's some drop kick. And Matthews drops him with a cutter. As Storms up. Banana sandwich caught him. Well, missed the drop kick, however. Storms pulls him away. Now has Matthews up. Takes him out with the clothesline. Hammer away with the left hands here. Trying to beat him down. Matthews able to knock him off. Tie up. Well, Matthews, straight jacket, scoops him up. Drops him with the brain buster. Pulls Storms away. Has him up, rear waist lock. Oh, reverse head scissors. Poison Rana spiked him. Storms up to his feet. Another man connecting. Storms sends him into the ropes. Waiting. And Storms, falling star planet him. One, two. Matthews able to kick out. Two of them. Tie up here. Matthews tossing him to the outside. Going after him. I'd be careful here, Matthews. Remember what happened last time you spent too much on the outside. Storms brings him down. Storms circles around in front. Matthews. Whoa, with a standing bananarama! Storms sends him crashing into the barricade. Tie up. Storms double underhook. Oh, planted him with a head trip! Oh my god! Matthews up and slouched against the apron. He rolls back inside, but my god! Storms putting down with that arm drag. Has him up. Uh-oh. In off the ropes. Quarrel bomber! Cover! One, two, three! Got him! Here is your winner by pinfall, Hunter Storms! And it's one hell of a way to stick a fork in a guy. I mean, I thought it was impressive enough with how Matthews did that standing bananarama on the floor, but Storms just spiking him on his head and then just finally just putting him to sleep with a quarrel bomber. Storms moves up to 10 points on this one, keeps the unbeaten record going, and unlucky for Matthews there. He put on one hell of a fight, though. I mean, if you were to ask me who is definitely a big underdog and a dark horse in any kind of ranking system, it's Jason Matthews.
Right, folks, with that, it's now time for our main event of the evening. So, without further ado, let's go ahead, get right down to business. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Cologne, Germany, weighing at 271 pounds, Bernhard Denzinger! And Denzinger coming off a victory last week, having defeated Yuki Sakuraba in their matchup. He currently sits on 4 points. He's looking to push himself up to 6 here if he can. Though, as it always is in any kind of situation, it's a lot easier said than done. And his opponent from San Francisco, California, weighing at 180 pounds, Nelly Angel! And Nelly would be looking to put himself up on 8 points here tonight in this MCCW OG vs. OG Classic. So I believe in the first Gold Rush, these two actually faced off against one another. It was Nelly who came out victorious in that, as he went on to deal with a tiebreaker matchup against Death Trap that was won by the latter in that endeavor. But we'll see if Nelly can keep his momentum going and try to get himself up to 8 points. Bernhard standing his ground, instead suplexes Nelly to the outside. Quick bow and a salute to the crowd there for that one. Nelly brings him out with a swing neckbreaker. Bernhard up to his feet. Tie up. Sends Bernhard into the ropes. Bernhard holds on. Towards the knife edge chop. Nelly scoops him up. Lands him with a slam. There's the dragon screw. Bernhard up on his feet. Has him up. Scoops slam. And Nelly tumbles to the outside. Nelly rolling back in. Tie up. Bernhard with a scoop slam. Pulls Nelly away. There's the fist drop. Nelly up to his feet. Tie up. Drops Bernhard with a DDT. Bernhard up on his feet. Nelly with the elbow. Falls up the leg drop. Bernhard back up. There's the right hand. Tie up. Irish whip puts Nelly in the corner. Bernhard charges in and there's the elbow. Down goes Nelly. And Bernhard now going for a camel clutch. Pulling up on the neck, but Nelly slips out of it. Tie up. Goes behind. Oh, was looking for the real German suplex, but Nelly had it scouted. Tie up. Bernhard with the elbow. Oh, Nelly up to his feet, however. Sweeps the leg. And Nelly got the legs crossed, bridges over. Bernhard quickly kicking out. Catches Nelly with that elbow, but Nelly again sweeping the leg. This time follows it up with a dragon screw. Tie up. Bernhard throwing him down, and now spinning toe hold time. Nelly flailing about, able to kick Bernhard off. So that spin kick. Bernhard brings him out with that DDT. Pulls Nelly away. Has him up. Went for the Shote and missed. Nelly flips him over. Pulls him away. Oh, boot to the face there by Bernhard. Pulls Nelly away from the corner and right back to the spinning toe hold here. They're trying to work on it, but Nelly able to escape. Drops, well, taken down with the elbow. Tie up. Bernhard. Vertical suplex there. Back up on his feet. Puts Nelly back up. And Bernhard, once again, another vertical suplex. Now he hits the... Oh, went to hit the rest with Nelly. He's back up on his feet here. Just the elbow. Just the Shote. Two of them. Nelly backing off. Neither man connecting. But Nelly brings him out that swinging neck breaker. Bernhard kicks him away. Pulls Nelly away, has him up. Oh, but Nelly stops him. Brings him out that elbow. Has him up. Bernhard sending him into the ropes. And, ooh, inverted atomic drop. Bernhard hitting the ropes here. Oh, brought him out with the shipwreck. Cover here. 1, 2. Nelly able to kick out, but man, Bernhard really had a lot of ground to cover there. But Nelly, oh, Bernhard up to his feet. And Nelly brings him out that leg lariat. Goes for a cover. 1. Bernhard easily kicking out. Tie up. Goes behind. Real German suplex. But Nelly kicking out. Brings Bernhard out the swing neck breaker. Hits the ropes. Nope. Bernhard back up. Sends Nelly into the ropes. He comes off. Collision. Sends him in the ropes again. Bernhard waiting this time. There's the spine buster. Nelly back up on his feet. Snap suplex. And had, what the hell just happened there? I have no idea what just occurred, but some sure stuff happened. Earnhardt takes him over with that vertical suplex. Tie up, shot right to the ribs. Nelly with the senton. Earnhardt up on his feet. Oh, there's jawbreaker there by Denzinger. Pulls Nelly away. Nelly back up. Nelly sweeps the leg. Hits the ropes. Coming off. There's the senton. Tie up. Nelly with the leg lariat. Hits the ropes again. Another senton right across the chest. Tie up. Bernhard over. Has him up. Germanization spikes him center of the ring. Cover here. One. Two. Nelly able to get the shoulder up in time. Bernhard brings him down with the jawbreaker. Ropes. Stomp right to the chest. Brings Nelly back up. Tag him with that chote. Has him up. Oh, now here they go. Nelly. Bernhard. Nelly. Bernhard. Nelly. Spinning heel kick. Back up. Discus shot from Bernhard. Has Nelly up. Nelly, however, flying armbar. That's won him quite a few matches in the past, but Bernhard able to break out of it. Nelly puts him in the corner, measuring, takes the run up, leaping back elbow. This is the clothesline. Has Bernhard up through a waistlock, schoolboy. Oh, but Bernhard's foot touching the rope. Nelly sweeps the leg, going up top. On Angel's wings, cover one, two. Bernhard gets the shoulder up in time. Oh, and he just tagged him with that chote. Elevated crab. Nelly struggling. Able to hold on. Oh, Nelly bringing him down. Pulls Bernhard away. Nelly now has Bernhard up. In off the rope. Flying clothesline. Has Bernhard up. Missed the kick. Shot right to the ribs. There's the dragon screw. Now has him up. Bernhard, however, brings him down with a rib breaker. Has him up. Oh, snap swinging neck breaker there by the Bismarck. Turns Nelly over. Cover here. One, two. Nelly just able to get the shoulder up in time. Bernhard brings him down. That body blow. Salute to the crowd. Nelly up. Rear waist lock. Bernhard. Oh! What a backdrop there. In for the cover. One, two, three. He got him. Here is your winner by pinfall, Bernhard Denzinger. And the Bismarck able to keep the momentum going for himself here and pushes himself up to 6 points with that victory. I honestly wasn't expecting the backdrop to do him in, but Bernhard, known for his old man, old school style. Hell, if he gets it done, gets it done. That's the Bismarck on that one. Unlucky for Nelly, but definitely pretty good fight all around between those two. All right, with that, folks, let's go ahead and take a look at the rankings to see how things have lined up. So in first, still, Hunter Storm sitting on 10 points. Behind him, Jason Justice, having moved up to 8 points as of tonight. Behind them, Vincent Draven, Bernhard Denzinger, and Nelly Angel all on 6. Behind them, Death Trap and Jason Matthews on 4. And then behind them, tied is Sticky the Clown, Jack Diamond, and Yuki Sakuraba all on 2. So, rankings have been looking a lot more interesting for sure. I mean, both blocks, it's definitely interesting no matter how you look at it, for sure. I mean, we had our first ever draw in the Gold Rush happen last night, so there's that. But, and I don't have much in way of announcements, though. I think I had something here. I know Ronnie passed me a note, but getting lost in the scrum of paperwork here. Nope, here it is. Right, because I mentioned overheated last night. Let's see here. I believe, if I'm looking at my dates correctly, it is actually this upcoming Sunday. It was when Overheated is set to take place to see who will qualify for the X-Crown Championship match at Night of Champions. So, and we have Sin City's own Esmer participating in that, as he is going head-to-head against the likes of Florida Man, who is representing J-Rock. So, Esmer, you got Sin City support with you in that one, my friend. So, hopefully you can qualify for that, and if you do, bring back some gold for us.
With that being said, as per closing remarks go, thank you to those who came out tonight. Thank you to those who tuned into our broadcast on our YouTube channel. We greatly appreciate the support you guys bring us week in, week out. And yeah, once again, my name is Alistair Mayfield. Thank you all so much for tuning in. And I will see you all next week for start of week 6 here in 2023 edition of the Gold Rush. Take care and good night.